Hello, this video will show you step to recover table from drop incident. For example here, I have the table called the copy of employee. In this table, I have 107 rows, and now I drop it. So now we don't see the copy table in this. Right now I realize that was a drop incident. I don't want to drop that table. So now I try to recover. Since Oracle can see, Oracle have introduced the new feature called recycle bin. It's almost same with the recycle bin on Windows. Now here we can see our table here. We right click and we choose Flashback to before drop. If we choose to brush, on table will like empty recycling. We will not be able to recover it. Now I choose Flashback to before drop. If you want to plug back to the new name, we type the new name here. For example, in here, I want to plug back table with the new name. So that's a success. So now I try to go to the carry of table. Refresh. So now you can see I flashback table successfully. The table has 107 rows. For your information, Oracle doesn't keep those information in recycle bin forever. So you need to do recover as soon as possible.